horrible stories. But they don't realize I have scary stories of my own.
Sarah Bellows, tell me a story.
Sarah Bellows' book, where the stories write themselves and it all comes alive.
You don't read the book. The book reads you.
I'm afraid I'm gonna die, Dad.
We're next. We're next.
Ah!